So free space.
That Koopa. No.
The Sony Pictures Studios, it's America's Game. And now, here's your host, Amanda White.
Welcome to another game of Wheel of Fortune.
This is my eighth game of my original run of Wheel for the PlayStation, in which so far I have won myself $753,035. Am I going to win more? We shall find out.
There's going to be a surprise on the wheel this round.
I guess it's the same name or places.
This time the category is same name.
All right.
Contestant one, get us going.
R.
100. Sorry, no R's. Okay, player two.
I'll spin. Okay, come on now.
$250.
S?
No.
No, sorry. No S's. Good luck, player three.
I'll spin, Vanna.
$350.
Is there an L, Vanna?
No.
No, sorry. No L's. Player one, good luck.
Ah.
Sorry, you lose a turn. Player two, good luck.
I'll spin, Vanna.
$900.
Can I have an N, please?
Sorry, no N's. Okay, it's player three's turn.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
$500.
Is there a T, Vanna?
There's a couple.
I'll buy a vowel, Vanna. Give me an E.
Yes, there's an E.
I'd like a vowel. I'll try I and
no, you won't.
Idea.
No I's, sorry. Player one, over to you. There's one in this puzzle. $600. There's one D. $250. We've got one of those for you. Yes, there's one. $250. Yes, there is an H. $600.
Couch and baked potato.
There are two. Hey, that's $1,200. Well, that sound means that all remaining letters are vowels.
Well, for $3,500.
Way to go!
Thanks.
Let's check out our cash total so far.
$3,500 so far.
Thank you. Now we're going to move to the next round. And in this round, we're adding a $2,500 space to the wheel. Now take a look at this fantastic prize we're adding to the wheel.
Oh, nice. Classic cedar canoe.
This time the category is before and after.
A dump.
This time player two goes first.
Okay, here I go.
$250.
Is there an L, Vanna?
No, sorry, no L's. Okay, player three.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
I know there's an R left somewhere. Sorry, no R's. Player one. $750. $900. There's one in this puzzle. We've got three for you. Two eggs.
Oh no!
Too bad. Okay, player two.
I'll spin the wheel.
Well, that'll make me feel better.
Too bad. Let's let player three try their luck.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
Puzzle.
I'll spin the wheel. Let's go with an S as in fat.
One S. That prize is all yours.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
There you go.
Too bad. I'm sorry, but I have to take that prize too. Oh dear, I'll have to take back the surprise too. All right, player one. $900. There's three in this puzzle. Wow, $2,700. We've got one for you.
Oh.
600. Yes.
Casting couch potato.
Okay, I can now tell you that there are no more consonants to be found in the puzzle. So buy a vowel or solve.
For an additional $35.50, casting couch and couch potato. That's our before and after. I'm dumb. $7,050 in cash so far.
Coming right up, the jackpot round. This time around, our category is occupation. Player three, you go first.
Okay, I'll start with a spin.
$800.
S.
No, sorry, no S's. Player one, it's your turn. $600. Yes, there's one. 100. Good. There are 3 N's here. $250. We've got one of those for you. There are 4 altogether.
Valet, parking attendant?
Good for you. Just solved the puzzle, and it's all yours.
$16,950, all cash so far.
Let's move on to the next round. We're going to add a $5,000 space to the wheel. Of this puzzle is event. Player 1, spin the wheel.
Yes! N!
$1,000. Good, there are 3 N's here.
S!
$250. Yes, there is 1. $1,000. $300. There are 2.
Phew!
$600. There's 1 in this puzzle. $700. 2 Y's. $1,400. $300. There are 2 in this puzzle. $600. There are 2 G's. Hey, that's $1,200. $600. Good guess. There are 3.
Getting married on New Year's Day.
That means the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve.
We're going to add another $21,750. $38,700 so far.
Now we're going to move to the next round. For this puzzle, the category is phrase. This time, player 2 goes first.
Okay, I'll start with a spin. Come on, big money, big money.
$250.
S.
No, sorry, no S's. Player 3, your turn.
I'll spin, Vanna.
$550.
T.
Not a T in sight. Sorry. Okay, contestant one. $5,000. There's one in this puzzle. $600. We have two R's. Hey, that's $1,200. $600. We've got three for you. There are three A's. $1,000. There's a couple. $250. Yes, there's one. $5,000.
I read you loud and clear.
That time means only vowels are left. That's it. Want to see how much money everybody has?
$61,700. Now putting my run over $800,000. As the heavy hitting and dominating continues.
Now we're going to move to the next round. Here's the category this round. People. Now player three goes first.
And away we go. Come on! Big money! Big money!
$900.
L as in love.
No, sorry. No L's. Okay, player one, it's your turn. $600.
Yes, there are four of them in this puzzle.
$250. Yes, there is an R. $300.
Yes, we've got one for you. There are two. $250. Yes, there is one K. $600. There's one in this puzzle.
$1,000. There are two G's.
Oh, well.
$300. There are two...
U.S. Figure Skating Association.
Okay, I can now tell you that there are no more consonants to be found in the puzzle. So buy a vowel or solve.
$86,100.
Okay, here's the next puzzle. Our category this time around is proper name. Player one, all the best. $1,000. Yes, there's one. $250. We have two ends. $5,000. There's one in this puzzle. That sound means the time is running out. I'll give the wheel the final spin. Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are worth $5,000. You've got five of them. Player two.
Is there an L, Vanna?
One L.
I'd like to...
Oh, no!
Tennessee Oilers!
Oh, well. It's okay. I still win the game.
You did it! Want to see how you're doing? Let's take a look.
$86,100, though. The Middle E.
For this puzzle, the category is thing. We'll show you any of the letters R, S, T, L, N, or E that are in the puzzle. Now you can pick three more consonants and a vowel. See what you think.
Amplifier.
Good luck. Tells me you've played this game before. Congratulations.
You'll be sorry. All right. On the ground when we send you on a fantastic two-week balloon adventure over the Sahara. Accompanied by world-class aviators, you'll experience all the exotic sights, sounds, and smells that are Northern Africa. When you're not floating through the air, gasping at the breathtaking vistas, you'll touch down at the vast dunes of El Kaf, the Bedouin Sibyl of Rashid, and various far-flung desert encampments. This is really an adventure of a lifetime. The value of your fantasy prize is $21,500.
So that, I believe, is $107,600. It is. That is now $860,635 in 8 games. 9th game will be coming soon, and I'll see you all for my next video coming soon.